ones that I saw were Whip, Vanessa, Shingo, and Yamazaki.
Okay.
You know, and I'm totally fine with that lineup if that ends up being the case. Because, you know, if Shingo comes back, look, critical hits need to make a comeback.
Oh, no.
All right. I said again, they were one of my, again, like I said, he was the only one who had it. It was my favorite thing in 97 to 98. You know, I'm surprised that didn't become like a widespread mechanic for the game. But nonetheless, enough pontificating, ladies and gentlemen. We got a match here. And again, we got AmishMike going up against
Darklight
again.
Okay, and this is a loser final match of the pool. Winner of this goes on to top eight.
Okay, so this is a little bit of a run back here. And this was where the unfortunate technical difficulty struck. So will the realigning of the stars result in it again? Or are we going to be able to play this match all the way through? Right now, again, AmishMike putting Robert on point now. Again, it's been paying dividends so far.
Robert, look, can be put anywhere on your team.
Oh, yeah. I'm saying, yeah, he's a great all-around captain. And again, there's all right, no meter to actually really punish that one. So AmishMike gets a buy on that. All right, good trade in the air.
AmishMike fishing for the low Bs. Oh, doesn't get the DX dive kick. Stand B, jump B. B is so good. Just all of Robert's Bs. Amazing. Oh, just kicked her in the face. Just knocked her on the ground. That's Robert. That's not nice.
Yeah.
That's not nice at
all. You know what I said again? No, Robbie's one of those guys. He's got the money. He's got the looks. He's got the car. So, you know, a little bit of entitlement comes with it, especially with the whole Orlando Bloom thing he's got going.
Yeah. Oh. So that situation was kind of unfortunate. AmishMike got crossed up, but his crouch B went the way he was facing initially. When he should have, it should have went the other way.
Lift. Let's rock.
Oh, good. Empty jump. Oh, and here comes big damage. Oh, doesn't go for match mode.
Interesting.
Still gets good damage.
Chances are saving that meter for no Eeyore.
Oh, it just slides right under the fireball. Just kicks your shin. It's cool to just, you know, freezes your shins with a slide. Murders you.
Says, no, it's not again. Like, it's not the initial hit that worries me. It's the potential hypothermia after.
Oh, never crouch D. Crouch D is historically one of the worst norms.
Yeah,
it's so punishable on block.
Good
cross up. Alright, super. Oh, no, those hard knocks around.
Standing. Much Buddha better.
In the face. There you go.
Now, one of the things when it comes to Yori is that I'm really, really happy that they went with this design over the Disco Iori from 13. Simply because this is very reminiscent of his another Iori striker,
yes.
And I loved that outfit. Yeah.
And then if you don't like this outfit, they've got DLC Iori.
Yeah, man.
Oh, good confirm by AmishMike.
Right, let's see. Now, this is the AmishMike that I'm remembering from NC, right?
I don't know if AmishMike doesn't want to go for the super at the end, because he's kind of blowing max mode meter. Oh.
Ooh, the run down.
Yeah. Oh, the doesn't get the super off that?
All right.
Oh, with crouch C. Okay. Oh, I think that's supposed to be a cross up. Didn't get it. Okay. Good crouch C anti air. I don't think it meant to be an anti air because of the record, but still.
Right. And safe was able to add a little bit more pressure because of the air.
Double forward A follow up? Look at
that. Damn. Took that one. Just took that to the head, man. Mm-hmm.
All right, Eody's just sitting on 4 meters right now. Can one touch, killer.
Oh,
that fireball just... Leona's fireball just stays there and lingers and does roughly 20%. Oh, it doesn't do that much, but it does like about 15 to 20 around there somewhere. It's such a good fireball. It wins almost all the trades.
Ah, damn.
It's just there. Oh, here we go. AmishMike should be able to legendary here. Oh, just goes for climax. Yeah. Hit you from every side. Give you Azuna drops with the legs. Look at that. Look at
it's
that.
Pretty, man. So pretty. Mm-hmm. And AmishMike takes the first match. Now the question is, what are we going to see from Darklight?
Oh, I just realized AmishMike is playing on a hitbox. Mm-hmm. Didn't notice that earlier. All right, so they go to order select.
Now, what is going to be the switch? What is going to be the game plan?
Stage select.
Yes.
AmishMike unplugging his control, plugging it back in.
Okay. Sticking with that hide and flee, though. Don't worry, I said I do thoroughly enjoy Survivors Under the Sky, but again, like a little bit of Ryan. Like to get the random shuffle.
I don't think he changed his order, did he?
Nope.
Yeah, still the same order. Both players sticking with the same order.
Yeah. So probably just needed a moment to reflect.
Mm-hmm.
All right, good to see overhead.
Ooh, good stance. Oh, I don't think that was meant to be a DP.
Yes.
No fireball battle? Okay. Oh, that standees. Both of them have good standees. Yeah, as a projectile character, you can't let another projectile character zone you out.
Yeah.
You can just fireball battle with them as long as they don't have something that can get you from far away.
And yeah, with mine, have to be very careful, especially if she gets in the match with you. Draw out the EX fan, then go for the flying squirrel and cross you up on both sides. So relatively even time, getting a little bit low, man. I'm being lifeless.
Max mode. DP.
All right, nice set.
I like that.
Nothing fancy, nothing too flashy. Just again, quick to the point. Right. Okay, so again, I'm trying to still as an old one character lead. Decent amount of health. Just over, though. Just about to say 53% or so.
Mike playing this a lot more patiently than he did the last match.
Oh, yeah.
Oh no, drops the maximum combo. Most likely was going for a stand B after that, didn't get it. Oh, I got a good juggle here. Going super, yep. Good damage. Drop the initial combo, but hey, sink up for it.
You know, now that I'm thinking about it, I don't think it may have been a drop in terms of going for the maximum, because again, by going for the raw maximum, that's what allowed him to get the EX super there.
Mm-hmm.
So again, like I said, no. Taking lemons, making lemonade, AmishMike.
Yep. Kula doesn't want to get anywhere near Robert.
Hell no.
All right, good DP to stop the traffic. Oh, just freezing.
Grab, gives himself some breathing, though. Slides
oh,
under.
Didn't. Yo. Yeah, that's a really good punish on AmishMike.
Have to hold that. But again, still, time not necessarily on his side. 19 seconds. I mean, that might just keep him in his yellow health.
He'll stay in. He'll stay with low health, but he's got two full characters right after this. But Leona, 5 meters. Do you think she'll blow any meter?
I would hope so. No.
Should. All right, there goes the raw max.
Oh, wow. Shuts it down.
Here
he comes.
So while AmishMike is doing this, Leona's max mode runs out.
Oh, runs up with the command.
Nice. Stand B with into the command grab. I like it.
Nice
like
control. No, nice guard cancel blowback.
Oh. Oh, you're not throwing earrings at me.
Jesus.
You keep those on your ears, girl. You know, they ain't going nowhere.
So, what do you think this is? Jerry Springer?
We got to get Steve.
All right. Now, in all honesty, I'm not going to lie. A small missed opportunity was them having a lore song.
Yeah.
Like, bringing back Control Crisis. I would have loved to have seen her that. So, but again, beggars can't be choosers.
Yeah.
Happy with what I got and what we're getting.
Oh, we're getting a lot, too.
Oh, yes.
SNK is just like, hey, what do you guys want? Oh, you want stuff? We got stuff.
Bam.
Oh, the overhead is a super.
Boom.
Oh, AmishMike's still alive.
That's it.
No,
not mistaken, that's what got him last round, too.
Yep.
Leona's fireball, man.
And look at this. He loses a full character to Leona. She's going to have roughly 55-60% health.
All right.
Oh, the stand.
Wow.
You're not doing
that quick move, man.
That stand CD is so good.
You know, the range on it.
Mm-hmm. The range, the recovery. Oh, just that stand C also so good. Leona just so good in general.
She's at the top of the list, man.
Ooh, that should punish. Oh,
ooh,
no.
Wow.
She recovered fast enough.
Wow, okay. I said, yeah, so.
Maybe if he did it a bit earlier, it would have worked. I thought it was going to hit.
Yeah, honestly, I thought that was just going to breeze right through.
Yeah.
But again, the range did not work.
I don't know if he meant to throw a projectile that close. No, roll punish.
All right, so, yeah, no. Darklight kind of evening it up.
Yeah. Darklight working on a reverse OCV right now.
Might make it happen. Back, man.
AmishMike. Oh, the hitbox on that fireball. That was nowhere near her fan, but it took it away. Oh, just Moonslasher. You're not crossing me up. So Darklight with the reverse OCV on AmishMike.
Okay, right now, it's got ourselves right. I believe, I'm not mistaken. No, it's not the first one, but still, with the run back on these two.
Oh, just instantly going back into the game?
Mm-hmm.
Right, AmishMike. I don't know what he's doing. I think, are they going to go back? Yeah, I think he's hitting stern right now.
Yeah. Wants to switch something up. Yep.
Yeah. Okay.
All right.
So he wants to make some adjustment.
Definitely wants to make a little bit of a change.
Oh, I thought he was going to pick Clark. I was like, all right.
Hey.
Let's do this. The problem is, if he picks Clark, none of us can go Clarkinator. it's kind of a waste of a Clark pick, if you ask me. Oh, Andy.
All right.
Andy's a solid character.
Definitely.
Again, so AmishMike's entire team's strong zoners.
Very true.
Yeah, oh, I think AmishMike has the 8-minute PCB lag or disconnect, so he's got to keep replugging his stick in.
Okay. All right. That makes way more sense now.
Oh. All right, it's Robert from King of Fighters. Let's do this. And he's got the right color, too. Okay, so my anchor. So Darklight sticking with the same order. AmishMike just swapping out a character for Andy. Same order for AmishMike, minus Andy.
Good use there, though. Good strategy there to have my own anchor. Way more attacks in the room. Way more opportunities there. Man, light up.
Mine is doing a good job just poking him out of everything. Oh, wow. Just the tip. Got him with just the tip. Oh, the knee drop. Good air. Max mode to death. Yeah. That was a good use of max mode right there.
Yes,
although AmishMike was almost dead. You guarantee the kill with the max. Just blow 1 meter. You have to blow up. Oh, this is a Hot Wheel.
Uh-huh.
And, I used to have a Hot Wheel like this back in the 80s.
That is and that's a metallic special edition right there.
Yep. All right, fireball battle. And there's no lore music for this.
You know, I wouldn't necessarily, it's not so much the lore music, but I would have preferred, a special interaction with these two.
Drop the max mode. Yeah, there are very few special interactions in this game right now. All right, backdash is away from the fireball follow-up.
All right, manage to block the knees.
Zanakin's so good at this. Very hard to punish for most characters. Look at that. Look how fast his projectile is. He just throws him at you. 1, 2, 3.
This is a bullish lane of action right there coming from Mr. Boga.
Oh. All right, so if he throws, if Mai throws a fireball, and he can just climax and just get her.
Mm-hmm.
But, I mean, it's kind of a waste with how much life that she has.
Sure.
We'll see. Ooh.
Okay, here we go.
Still alive. And these crouch C's doing work for Darklight.
Oh, Jesus. Oof. All right. Going for it. What do you got?
Man, the clock winding down. Neither of them are going to get any health back.
That's good.
Ooh.
All right. 9 seconds left.
Mai takes it.
Okay, now
kicks Andy in the head. Gets upset.
Yeah.
Where have you been?
Hey, he's sitting in also. Probably not the first time. Won't be the last.
Nope.
And we have Bo Peep in the audience. Huh.
Oh, we do have Bo Peep in the audience, right? My mirror. We got Dark Light with less than 20 HP, 20% health.
We're fighting back.
Super? Yep. We're super. Good damage. Working on OCV right now. I just realized that.
Again, like I said, there it is, man. It's that borrowed time situation.
Yeah, AmishMike sitting on 5 meters. Didn't use any of it.
Trying to go for it. Trying to shut it down.
Oh.
OCV.
OCV and dying with 5 meters.
Huh.
So unfortunate. It's something you never want to do. Always always use your meter.
Yeah, man. I said,